Hello and welcome. We are here celebrating the rank of Dr. Love Mehta, PGI rank 2018 November rank 28 and AIIMS rank 101. Congratulations.
Thank you.
How are you feeling?
I'm feeling great, ma'am.
So, entire journey must have been worth it.
Yes, ma'am.
Feels like all the effort is now paying off, isn't it?
Yes, ma'am.
So, Dr. Love Mehta was with us attending regular batches since
January.
So, what was your experience in the classes?
It was very helpful, ma'am. I joined the regular batch in the January itself. So, but I didn't study much in the internship period, so I joined the regular batch. Then the classes were really helpful, and the first thing that I thought about was attending the classes very attentively and very actively. That was the first motto of mine. Well, I thought that if I am able to fulfill this motto, then half of the job is done.
Correct. Because so much is learnt during the class, and just sitting passively or just writing down doesn't
help. The other major thing is, ma'am, the recall best. Best method of recall is via classes.
Correct. You should be able to hear us.
I think Sumer sir said once, teacher ki voice should echo in your mind.
Absolutely.
That was really helpful, ma'am.
So, how was your strategy while preparing for these central institute exams specially?
There was no separate strategy. I just completed my classes. And with classes, I finished my first reading itself. I used to come at 9 in the night. Then I used to study 3 to 4 hours after that. Well, I used to complete that part of the day, that part on that day itself.
And how did you assess yourself after reading?
The main thing is you should start giving GTS very early.
Okay.
Because the people are scared of GTS, but
right.
GTS is all the 4 years that you have studied only.
Right.
So I started giving in the January itself.
Perfect, perfect. Because I always tell students, you people go give all sorts of exams shamelessly, but you will not give GTs because everybody is a little hesitant, but we're not done preparing yet. But preparation starts from day one.
Yes, ma'am.
Right? Correct.
Class itself.
Right. So you have to keep, completing the loop.
Yes, ma'am.
Read and give exams, even if you score really bad.
Yes, ma'am. Giving exam is also important. You should fill up all the forms, you should give all the exams, and you should give all the exams very attentively. You should able to recall the previous year question in that exam.
Correct.
Also.
Correct. And what about all the material that you used?
The primary material was notes only. Notes were the gold standard. There's nothing else which is required. But damn series is really useful for some subjects. Question bank is infinite in that.
Correct. Yes.
And I gave all the tests, CTs, SWTs, and all the GTs per month.
And did you follow up your mistakes by watching video discussions
and
everything?
Ma'am, when you give one GT, you should see all the questions in one go. And the main thing is, if you finish all the tests in the time, then you will be able to recall, you will be able to revise all the tests in the last month of your preparation.
Right.
So last month there is very nervousness and all. So you are scared of giving
tests. Right.
Test.
And a lot of students have noticed you keep your tests till the end of the year.
You get so much nervous. You think if I'll get bad rank, to pata nahi kya hoga. Lekin us time if you have given all the tests, you are just revising all the tests. You are seeing all the mistakes.
Right.
It's very useful.
Right. And what about what other material did you use? The club, e-medicals, always used.
Club, ma'am, club is very useful. And ma'am, club, you can see all the random questions. You get to see so many subjects as one go. And the updates.
Constant activity is going on.
Adiksha, ma'am, to always active.
And e-medicals videos?
Yes, ma'am. It should replace all the YouTube thing and all the Facebook trolling and all these things. E-medicals should replace. While going to sleep, you should see one video difficult topic.
Mm-hmm.
It really helps.
So that's what I'm getting the sense is that you were constantly doing something or the other.
Yes, ma'am.
You're constantly in touch with things. That's why recall is always there.
Yes, ma'am. Right. Recall, yes, ma'am.
That's very nice. And you also gave CBT and you were ranked 15, which was wonderful. And how was your experience
CBT
with CBT?
CBT was really helpful, ma'am. I was nervous because my senior that advised me regular class got ranked 2 last year. So I was competition, yes, ma'am. But I was really nervous that top 10 aayegi nahi aayegi. I got 15, it was good. So it was really helpful and really boosted me for central exams.
Right. And the exam setting sort of takes away the panic, I think.
Yes,
because
ma'am.
We didn't have it when I was a damn student. Us time pe we had just started. But this thing, I've always felt that when the more simulation of the exam
ma'am.
That you get,
the fear of the exam goes away. The day of the exam, the main exam, you should seriously have no fear. इतने एग्जाम्स मतलब यू शुड गिव कि कोई फियर ही नहीं है.
मेडिकल स्टूडेंट्स वैसे ही एग्जाम देते रहते हैं.
ऑनलाइन भी इतने भी देने चाहिए, मतलब जीटीएस भी व्हेन यू गिव जीटीएस यू शुड गिव लाइक मतलब ऑन सम कंप्यूटर और समथिंग, मतलब लाइक ए रियल एग्जाम फॉर 3 आवर्स यू शुड सिट प्रॉपर गिव लाइक ए रियल एग्जाम, मतलब इट हेल्प्स अ लॉट.
एंड इन द वीक और 10 डेज और 2 वीक्स बिफोर द एम्स एंड पीजीआई व्हाट ऑल डिड यू फोकस ऑन रिवाइजिंग?
आई कंप्लीटेड माय थर्ड रिवीजन 1 वीक बिफोर एम्स, देन 1 वीक आई केप्ट फॉर नेक्स्ट मतलब quick revision for all the difficult topics I had. So I used to, in the last revision, I used to write the difficult topics in one diary of mine. So in the last week, for the last week, I used to revise those topics only.
And those topics were figured out because of giving the tests?
Obviously,
so that means you went full circle. You did your studies, did the test, figured out what was lacking, and then you worked on that. That shows very consistent effort, and of course, that's showed in the results.
Thank you.
What about Last Look?
Last Look Path and PSM.
DVT, how was that experience?
Last Look Path and PSM were really helpful. Matlab, I started reading it and I couldn't matlab, stop reading it. It was matlab, Path ke Last Look was really, really good. And DVT was matlab, really the matlab, composure, hota na, completion for completion's sake. Matlab, subject is completed now. After DVT, matlab, isko lagta nahi isse bahar kuch aayega.
So
you've, recent updates are also in DVT.
Right. So you've, again, I'm repeating again and again with the sense that I'm getting after talking to you pehle bhi is that constant reading of different things jahan pe jo mil raha hai usko bar bar padho and dekho.
Yes, revision is really important. Matlab, you shouldn't think ki ab ye pad liya to next time I should read something else. You should revise same thing again.
See the same thing again. That's what I always tell, vision and then revision.
Revision. It should be revision.
Correct. Very good. And what advice would you like to give your colleagues and juniors?
Firstly, I would like to say that attend the classes very attentively. That is most important thing. If you attend the classes, then half of the job is done really. There's nothing else to do. If you complete one reading with the classes only, that is really, really helpful for the future. You don't get any fear now if you complete your reading in first go only. And DAMS is, I think DAMS is the complete package. You don't need to go any online sources or something. Because recall is really, really difficult from that sources. DAMS, if you follow DAMS religiously, then I think recall becomes really easy in the exam.
And any last motivational comment or anything that kept you going through the entire process, because you've had very consistent, persistent effort throughout. And while I was talking to him, he told me something very nice, that before the AIIMS exam, I think you had some physical trouble also, thoda tabiyat theek nahi thi and all, but still that's what I'm asking, what keeps you going? Because it's something that's always fascinated me about students who do well, that what keeps you going? So what kept you going?
Sumer sir once said in the class that you should always think big. You shouldn't think that main to average hu, mujhe itna se khush ho jana chahiye. You should always think big and you should never stop till you achieve it. That is the biggest thing. You should never stop.
That's wonderful. So I hope everyone liked listening to him, and congratulations.
Thank you.
And we hope to see you do amazing things in PGI.
Yes, ma'am.
And be extremely busy so that there's literally no contact with anybody else. All the best and congratulations.
Thank you, ma'am.